It's still raining and the gulls are circling, and they're just trying to, I think, to try and keep things reasonably under control. I think most people have vanished, or they appear to have done. Victor hasn't, though. That was all a bit lively there that afternoon, wasn't it, Victor?
I mean, England are scuppered by this new damn drainage system they put in. Yes. That's the last thing they want at the moment. Ponting's had a great day. That timing of that declaration, it's an early one, but he looked at the forecast. Forget about not being able to control the controllables. He looked at that forecast, saw the way things were going, thought, well, it's coming, that rain is coming, but I'm going to slip England in. And he's got two crucial wickets, morale-boosting wickets to show for it.
He has. Cook for six, Bopara for one. They're both back in the pavilion. England 219 behind. That after we saw two excellent hundreds today. North 125 and Haddin 121. 674 for six declared and England 24-2. So we're about to go off the air. And we, of course, are back at 10:45 tomorrow for the fifth day of this match. England 20-2. Let's hope the sun is shining.